It's called gender selection abortion, killing an unborn baby because it's not the sex the parent wanted. Every Michigan Republican voted to stop this disgraceful practice, except one, Justin Amash. Amash voted to allow gender selection abortions to continue. Right to Life called Amash's vote shameful and pro-abortion. They're right. Amash's vote was very wrong.
I'm Brian Ellis, and I approve this message.